How to sedate a cat with Benadryl. If you have a cat who grows anxious when it comes time for veterinarian or groomer visits, sedating your cat using Benadryl just might be a good option. Keep watching to find out how and when to sedate your cat using Benadryl. Disclaimer: while this has been a generally safe method used on cats by their owners and vets alike, it is a good idea to check with your vet before giving any kind of medication to your cat. Checking with a medical professional can ensure that the medication is safe for your cat and prevent any illness that may occur as a result. According to Canna Pet, just like with any other medication, there is always a risk of side effects, and the best way to make sure your cat is safe is to consult with their veterinarian, not sites you find on the internet. Besides checking with a vet, the most important thing to consider when giving Benadryl to your cat is the size of your cat. Just like humans, the size and body weight of a cat influence how a drug will act in their system. For average-sized cats, you can use either half of a 25 mg tablet or about 4 mL of liquid. Using liquid is generally easier with animals because you can stick the syringe in their mouth and shoot the medication in, but some cats will refuse to take medication if they do not like the taste or smell of it. According to PetMD, you can go to a compounding pharmacy and have the liquid flavored like chicken or fish, which will increase the chances of your cat actually taking the Benadryl. You can also get flavored pills to make the process easier. To administer the Benadryl to your cat, fill the syringe with the proper amount of liquid. How to give a cat Benadryl? You will want to hold your cat's head still using one hand to prevent them from refusing the medication while actually giving them the medication with the other hand. Insert the syringe into the corner of your cat's mouth so that the tip is between the teeth and the cheek and is facing the back of the head. As you are holding your cat in this way, they might become anxious. It can help if you have another person around to help hold or pet your cat and keep them calm. Additionally, you should talk to your cat in soothing and reassuring tones throughout this process to help keep their anxiety levels low. If you do not have another person around to help with this step, a large towel can be used. Wrap your cat in the towel so only the head is free, and hold the wrapped cat against your body. Be careful not to wrap the cat too tightly. If your cat becomes too agitated while you are administering the Benadryl, you may want to stop and try again later. This will give your cat a chance to calm down so you can start the process up again at a later time. A common mistake here is to tip the cat's head back to make the process easier. According to Vet Street, this is actually a dangerous thing to do because it can cause your cat to inhale the medication rather than swallowing it. Instead, hold their head steadily facing forward as you inject the medication from the syringe into their mouth. After you have injected the medication into your cat's mouth, you will want to hold their head shut to prevent them from spitting out the Benadryl before they have swallowed. You can also promote swallowing by rubbing your cat's throat or gently blowing on their nose. It is important to make sure your cat swallows the liquid before releasing them. How to give a cat Benadryl pill? What is the correct Benadryl dosage for my cat? How long does Benadryl last in a cat? How long will it take for the Benadryl to kick in? How can Benadryl help my cat? How should I go about giving my cat Benadryl while traveling? What is the correct dosage for cats while traveling? Would it be easier to give my cat liquid Benadryl? What are the side effects for cats who take Benadryl? Why is my cat foaming at the mouth after taking Benadryl? If you want to know more about how to sedate a cat with Benadryl, click the link below in the description and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell. Visit our website www.travelingwithyourcat.com. Don't forget to share with us your opinion in the comment below about this.